Welcome back and thanks for continuing to watch LoveNet on Phuket. In this video, Junior and I are going to swing by Big C Supercenter in Kanchanburi to pick up some birthday supplies. Cake and ice cream.
Oh, well, God bless this gimbal for you bouncing around on my shoulders, my friend. Oh, hey, we got a shopping cart. What do you think? Should we put you in the shopping cart? Oh, there's one even closer.
Even better.
Watch your head. Watch your head. All right. What do you think? It's a cart cam. Junior's birthday.
Wow.
Wow. Black Canyon Coffee at KFC. Let's see what makes this Big C super. Dad needs to find a washer. There and to the right. Ooh, Junior, look at the toys. Oh, you get your power wheel, you can drive me home. What do you think? Your dad a ride in your Jeep? Oh, I suppose we could take a look. Those are really cool. Oh, they're remote controlled. I've seen what you do to remote control vehicles. That'd be scary, dude. Some ugly looking Winnie the Pooh. No, you don't need to touch that. Wow. Ooh, look at these ones, Jim. You don't even care. You want food? Hey? Is that what your obsession is? We got a big fire truck. These ones are really cool. I bet you could break these in like 20 minutes. No, you're skilled at it. Yeah. I've seen you do it. All right. Let's go find Dad a washroom really quick. Find Junior some KFC. Da-da. Washrooms, I can't hear the toilet. Hey, there's Gary. Right on. I get you a happy birthday.
Of course.
Pull it this way. What do you got going on? Did you see the washrooms? We're just over there. Follow the sign that says toilet. do it. Look at this. Yeah. Kids land. Looks like it would be fun for you.
5 minutes later.
Do you see
birthday cakes anywhere? No, me either. I see a lot of food. Confectionery, maybe. Seafood. I know. No, I guess I'm gonna have to take you to Dairy Queen. Life's hard, man. I don't know. We'll cut down the back. So it tripped my grandma taught me. Maybe Dad can find a freaking towel. Hey, there's some towels. Yeah. $9 for a towel. No, thank you. Oh, there it is, bakery up the front. I just want to find you a little dude cake. Squeaky guys everywhere. Probably a birthday cake. Hey, let's go take a look at the clothes here. I feel like I've done enough for you for today. I'm just kidding. I'm gonna take you to safari stuff. I think it'll be more fun. Tyrannosaurus Rex. Interesting kids' clothes. Sonic Prime. Oh, you could be dressed up like a little Buzz Lightyear. All right. Here's the big one. Oh, Junior, I don't know. This isn't really a bakery. Oh. Do you want a rest in peace cake? A little duck. Well, I don't know. Can you give me a moment to look at that? You know, there's such a selection. You could have a skeleton guy. You like corpse bread. birthday, huh? Don't play with it. Donuts are pretty good. What's that? Square donut. Okay, well, you don't need to assist. You already contribute so much. I know. Wait. Oh, there's a Mr. Donut over there, right next to the liquor. Oh, there's some Dairy Queen ice cream over the cake. Yeah, happy birthday to you. All right. We saw Dairy Queen. Do you want to see what's over on this side since we're here? Might as well. I know there's a sign outside that says KFC. Really? There must be a KFC. I'm just guessing because of the sign. Why would they have a sign if there wasn't a KFC? There's a good place to get one. All the donuts are gone, Junior. Oh, my goodness. What's going on over here? Oh, crap. Yeah, there's a lot of crappy stuff. Can the factory's already closed? I don't know. It's a weird city. Everything closes so early. Here comes a lady. She's hard working and cleaning. Oh, that looks okay. No, that's okay. Okay, well, let's see if DQ is open. There's KFC over there. We'll have to see if they're open. What should we get for you? Oh, really? Get the take home one? Okay. Yeah, take home with a mint? Not have? How about the chocolate Kit Kat? Yeah. Kit Kat ice cream to go with your cake? Get you out of the way. Dad wants to sit. So should we get a KFC takeaway? Well, calm down, man. Have that when we get back to the room. Thank you for serenading us.
Do
you have a lip? Sure. Thank you for serenading us.
Goofies. Goofies.
Do you have a lip? Sure. Thank you. All right, mister. Happy birthday. Yay! Oh, we see KFC. So we can't use freaking French fries. If not, we will order. Oh, we just go to McDonald's. Coming for $1.99. I feel like we overpay when we order grub.
Five minutes later.
Alright. Let's go get you full of cake and ice cream. Like a responsible parent. Yeah. Time to call a grab.
Thanks for watching Lovin' It on Phuket. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and enable notifications so you'll know when the next video is posted. In the meantime, check out some of these other great videos from Phuket, Thailand, Southeast Asia, and beyond. Happy traveling!